Never mind, I heard that. I think I'm probably 5 minutes late into this one. Almost. Just about 5 minutes. Yeah, like 4 minutes. Someone's leveling up strength near the Red Rebel extract too. He was coming over there. This guy had a ADAR. Excuse me. Okay, let's go check out the stuff. Check out the goods. Yeah, damn, that sucks. I was stuck in loading that. They already got the mark room and all that. And I got a good spawn, too. That sucks. Have any shoes? Thank you. Graphic card is, the graphics card is 450 now. Eesh, that was kind of laggy. It was a bit laggy. This server is, I don't know, this server feels like it's hanging in there. Very desyncy, very desyncy. Super desyncy. What are you thinking about? I just got my brains blasted out. Should I die or? Ooh. Skull. Rip stop. Kind of want to head over there. Filters are also going to be my best friend if I can find any more. Yeah, the AKM is really not the best weapon to use with a with a scope and a sight. Just a regular sight. This is not meant to be a long-range weapon. It can actually be pretty tough shooting this thing long range. One of the harder weapons to use long range. Kind of want to head over there. How many gas analyzers do you need for the quest? I think you need like 4 in total. I thought that was a dude. Baby. You might have a friend, so. So many shots is ping, 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 ping. He's gotta have a friend. There's no way he's here by himself. Can't be by himself. Gah. Okay. Little rat running to his little hiding spot, playing the noise game. Didn't work this time, my friend. Not this time. Damn it. Getting tagged and cursed as well, which sucks. Oh, I'm actually good. Oh, shit. I didn't have to heal that much. Sweet. Sweet, sweet. That's great. I thought I was really messed up. It looked like it took a lot of damage. I think he was using an ADAR, probably. Looked like it was tracer rounds.
Just gonna fill all this up here.
How am I going for today? Hard to say, really. Not too long. Not too long. Still got time to floss, too. Still got time to floss. Got him. Oh, so many player scavs, dude. It's a lot of player scavs. Trying to hold down the fort. Trying to. That was like three player scavs or whatever. That was gonna screw up on me. This player's cap coming. I think he's right in the next room. Please. Please. Ah. It's like, what was blocking my gun? Okay, anywho. It's got a bastion. It's pretty good. All the stuff's pretty good. Let me loot in peace. Please. Seven N. Ooh. One for good luck. Now I gotta loot that other guy. I really want to loot all these scavs too, but I think that's gonna be impossible. Taking Trout's name? What is this? What you doing, man? Oh. They got the boss. Somewhere around here. Yeah, they already got the glucose. They already got him. T45, Probitol, some more meds, blood set, CMS. There's a lot of stuff on here. We can do this. Okay. CMS, just in case I can, just in case I lose a limb, I can just use it up. Not a big deal. Got the RK. It's pretty good. I think this is worth a bit too. And okay. Actually, let's drop that. Let's take that instead. Oh, you know what? I could have just, hold on. I think I could just pick that up. There we go. Okay. I don't care about that. What time is it? 24 minutes. Time to hide the backpack and go, I guess. Yeah, they must have killed Glucose and the squad underground somewhere. That AKM that they had on the secondary was definitely... Thank you! Thank you! Oh, my little rat friend! Thank you, I'm going to buy all... I'm gonna buy the biggest blocks of cheese in the world after this. Hey, who's that? Thank you, my little ratatouille! My little ratatouille! GG's, man. Oh my god, you just saved me a whole bunch of stress. GG's. Beautiful. And that, I don't know if you guys noticed, but everything in that raid was pretty delayed. That was a harsh server to be on, but we managed to pull through, so.